6. The Wise Old Meteor, guardian of space age, and master of interstellar rock and roll, spoken. Next stop, the solar system. They all jump back onto Vanessa, the broken twinkle star, zooming through the galaxy. Faster they went and on they rode, twirling and turning, circling around on a space whirlpool. Faster again they travelled. By now it felt they would crash into the next asteroid, or bounce at the stray moon. Faster again, yes, faster, churning through a tunnel of unlit stars, where Louise had already done her trouble. Faster, yes, faster. These heroes of the galaxy went looking for the bad polecat. And whizzing down a vortex, they tumbled out to the other side. They rose up, and behold, Louise was ready to do her mission. That's when Fraser said, "Hey, cats don't like loud music, do they?" And he used his Star Trooper powers to magic up the loudest instruments in the world. That's when they hit Louise with some greasy, slimy, primitive garage rock and roll.